हेलो, माय नेम इज़ वैभव गुप्ता, स्टूडेंट वॉलंटियर ऑफ ग्रीन ब्रिगेड कॉलेज ऑफ वोकेशनल स्टडीज़। वेलकम टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ कैंपेन प्लेस टू प्रोटेक्ट। लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट गुलमर्ग बायोस्फीयर रिजर्व। गुलमर्ग बायोस्फीयर रिजर्व हैज़ अ यूनिक एंड एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी कलेक्शंस ऑफ फ्लोरा एंड फौना। द बायोस्फीयर इज ड्रीम लैंड फॉर नेचर लवर्स, एडवेंचर लवर्स, ऑर्थिनोलॉजिस्ट एंड ऑल द ट्रेवलर्स। गुलमर्ग बायोस्फीयर इज लोकेटेड एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 48 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम श्रीनगर एंड कवर्स एन एरिया ऑफ अबाउट 180 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर। The biosphere not only has the rarest and endangered species of animals and plants, but also honored for preserving and nurturing them. Musk deer, hagoons, brown bear, leopard, black bear are some of them. The major portion of Gulmarg biosphere is covered with dense green. Now let us discuss about flora and fauna in Gulmarg Biosphere Reserve. Gulmarg is well known for its rich vegetation. Out of these dominant forests, conifers account for over 90%. Other principal species of flora are Citrus deodara, Pinus griffithi, Abies spindro, Acculus indica, etc. Shrubs like Indigofera, Heterantha, and Sorbaria tomentosa, along with rich and dicotyledonous herbs, can be seen here. Gulmarg Biosphere Reserve is gifted with rare and endangered species of hangul, musk deer, sero, brown bear, leopard, black bear, and red fox, etc. In the avifauna bird section, the area supports a good population of pheasants and upland birds such as crimson tagopan, Manol pheasant, blood pheasant, and Cochlus pheasant, golden eagle, and birded vultures, out of which a few are migratory. Other indigenous birds are griffon vulture, monal, snowcock, Cochlus, blue rock pigeon, Kashmir roiler, and European hoopoe. Now let us discuss about the environment problems in Gulmarg Biosphere Reserve. Taking serious note of brazen violation of National Green Tribunal, NGT, directives on the solid waste disposal. Recently received reports from different quarters are about illegal, unscientific and environmental unfriendly matters of handling and disposal of municipal solid waste. Handling and disposal of municipal solid waste has put the environment of the area to grave threat, besides polluting surface and groundwater ecosystem. Conflicts in Kashmir continues to be the reason for the negative impact of sensitive ecology in Kashmir. Since the early 1990s, when the armed conflicts began in Kashmir, forests and water bodies have suffered neglect, resulting in their degradation. In 1990 and early 2000, forests suffered huge damage as timber smugglers used to get direct or indirect patronage of militant-turned-Ikhwanis and even security forces. In fact, snow leopards and musk deer are shot for their fur, skin and bones. The effect of degradation of forests are already visible in drying up of perennial water sources at many places, accelerating soil erosion, flash floods, setting up of reservoir, loss of biodiversity and reduced forest productivity. Even water bodies were encroached upon during the years of intense armed conflicts in Kashmir and suffered much degradation because of heavy pollution load in the absence of proper governance. Using ecological sensitive such as forested areas for development of security related infrastructure and deployment of security forces has been ongoing in Kashmir even since the conflict started in the region in 1989. Prior to which security presence was limited to the area. India, unfortunately, not behind on ironies either. The construction of golf course is associated with disposition and environmental degradation. Golf course and its premises are listed as water guzzler. Golf courses appear to be more of the symptom than a disease. The disease where a few people with power progressively usurp the resources meant for common use by everybody. Runoff chemicals used in maintaining the lawns, degrade the water sources used by people and wildlife and decimating of water smaller taxa species. A leading spider expert said setting up a golf course is akin to using a razor to wipe out species like spider and insects. In fact, in maintaining such courses, many snow leopards were shot and musk deer were said to roam around the musk courses for entertainment purpose for viewers. There has hardly been any planning in the construction process at Kashmir tourist destination. Infrastructure made out of concrete has come up at the most unlikely places and most hotels try to maximize the number of rooms even if they block the best views of the Himalayan peaks in the process. Environmental experts maintain that their construction should have been prohibited within these resources, but the government has not only allowed construction of hotels right on the most snick spots but also failed to provide adequate disposal system for solid and liquid waste. That's all for Gulmarg Biosphere Reserve. Let's us all pledge to protect.